Welcome back to Detroit Become Human. When we left off, we were in a sex club.
We came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know. We come in, do their business, and then we go our way.
Ever had any trouble with androids before?
Once, we lost a model 2-3 months back. Same model. Just vanished. We never found out what happened.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Kyle, I have better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
This is not gonna look good on my expense account.
Purchase confirmed. Eden Club wishes you a pleasant experience.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
I don't know, I probe her. Blue, Tracy headed towards the entrance. Okay.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Oh shit, dude. Okay, so did she go down?
What are you supposed to do with this one?
Tell you changed your mind.
Sorry, honey, changed my mind.
Okay. Nothing. Damn it.
No. I lost its track again.
Connect to this one then. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, that's too fast. There you are. It's going the other way? Oh, that way.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it.
I am going
there,
for it.
Android. It's everywhere. How are you gonna tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
What the fuck? You're just talking. What the fuck?
Nothing.
Damn it.
Tracy didn't come this way.
Come here. I can't really see. There she is. Move it, Connor. Move it. Which way? Okay, this dude definitely saw her. Right? No? What? This dude had to see her, right? Fuck.
He didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
Oh, wait. That's her. Blue room. Okay, this dude had to see her, right? What the fuck? I guess not.
You didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation of my career.
Arjun Andrei 2, can I connect to you? Shit. Move! Don't have time. Can I go? No. Whatever, ask Hank. Shit, we are losing time here. We are losing precious time here. Please see somebody. Motherfucker!
You didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
Come on, 45 seconds. There you go. It's hidden in a room. Oh no, we don't have time. Left the room. Oh no! Oh, this shit again, I already did this!
No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Private room.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Where it is? Where is it?
This is crazy.
Where's the private room? I don't know. Private staff, this is it. Okay. Go. Oh, we are not in. Okay. I think we did it, okay.
Wait.
Yes.
I'll take it from here.
Are we though? Are we late? What's that? Nothing. Is one of them blinking? Suspicious.
They get used till they break and then they get tossed out.
Okay, we got some blue blood. Is it leading anywhere? It is leading somewhere. Okay. Here. It's here. Oh, what the f- There more? Oh, great. Come on. They can't be better than me. Okay, never mind. They can't, dude. Oh, whoa. Don't. No. Fuck you.
Ow! Hank, you okay? Come on, they are just girls. Come on, we can't lose from them. How are you so strong? Come on. Okay. Okay, 2 versus 1, that's not cool.
Quick, they're getting away!
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, you're not! Oh, shit. What? I did the thing! No? No? No! Fuck you! Oh shit.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive, get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again.
Lesbian androids, what's next? Wow.
And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
It's probably better this way.
Huh? Amanda won't be happy we let them go, another one, another deviant, we just let them go. Shit. Oh, there's gonna be problem for Connor. Okay. Anything else that can we do? Oh, car.
It's a good thing Zlatko had a car. I wouldn't want Alice out walking in this cold.
I saw it once in the garage. I don't know if Zlatko even ever used it.
Mm-hmm.
Is it much farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Alice, you're doing okay, but of course.
This doesn't look good.
Can you tell us what's the malfunction? Hmm?
Stay inside, Alice.
So,
where to spend the night.
Can't you repair it?
Where we can stay around here, Carol.
What kind of man are you, huh? You can't repair a fucking car, huh? How do we get Alice then? Or maybe just start walking? Why not? Where am I going? Why am I going? Pirate's Cove.
Over there. We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while.
Yeah.
Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
I mean, you wanted to spend it there, really? I mean, what? Too windy for Alice. Well, am I babysitting again? It's always like this with Emma, with I don't know.
Beware! Danger always comes when least expected.
Okay. Well, I mean, if it's too small for the three of us, maybe
this place is falling apart.
We can stay outside. I mean, we are androids, we don't feel the cold, right? Or can we freeze? Guess, I don't know. I mean, even the car engine freezes, right? When you try to start it. On a snowy day, so I guess androids can be damaged by the cold, maybe.
I'll handle this.
Sure, good thing you're here. You can be useful. Great. Nice.
There we go.
I don't think we'll find anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
Let's read today. I don't care. Check Luther's bag, make a bed for Alice. Can I talk to you? Are you freezing? puny humans. You're so weak. Chagan, offer cookie.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Chagan. Okay, anything else? I guess not. Make a bed for Alice. How? Another RA9 stuff, right?
Alice?
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
Sure.
Once we cross the border, we can start over. You can go to school. Maybe I'll find a job. We'll be like them. Like everyone else.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Yay! Oh, warm.
I know this has been another tough day. Try to get some sleep. Things will look better in the morning.
Can you tell me a story, Kara?
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you.
Princess.
This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
Okay.
This is a story about a little girl.
Unhappy, fear, alone.
Who lived alone in a big, old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but...
She was shadow of different.
She was different. And that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot.
Unhappy, obedient, lost. Lost.
Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together.
Live in peace, shadow a better life.
To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way, but...
We are very brave together.
But they stuck together. So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met
Giant, Guardian, Robot. A giant.
A gentle giant. Who promised to protect them.
the story end?
Moral, happy end, realistic. Happy end.
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Let's hope so.
Stories always have happy endings.
Oh.
But real life isn't like that.
Oh.
Ah.
Yeah, go to sleep and don't think. Just go to sleep and don't think for yourself.
Say goodnight, loser.
Yes. Yes, of course. Night, Alice. Sleep tight.
All right. Let's start now. Real thing. Do you think we will survive? Do you think we have a chance? Nance is not his best.
Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. I've never been free before.
Huh.
Free? I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet.
Do you remember anything from your life? Before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
No. What do you mean?
Oh great! Android zombies! Awesome! Awesome. Protect Alice. Grab gun. Shot in the air.
Our name is Jerry. We were working here before the park closed. We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl? We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
She should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good idea.
Yeah, it's...
I don't think you have any choice.
Not the best one.
Come on, Kara!
I mean, we can always shoot them in the fucking head, right? Do we have enough bullets, though? No.
The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
They've been through a lot, I mean, you know. And there's more to come, probably. Okay, Pirate Cove, and with that I'm gonna pause it. Let's meet up in the next video. Bye bye.